I met Carly on the first day because we were in the same row gam group, and we ended up going to all the houses together, and it was really nice to have a familiar face with me the whole time. We clicked pretty easily in the beginning, so it was really nice to have her.
Throughout the week, like Haley said, we got to experience everything together, and then bid day came around, and I was really nervous, but I was excited, but in the back of my mind, I was just really hoping that Haley and I would go to the same house, and so they counted down from 10, and we opened our cards, and we both got Theta, and just from then on, we've been inseparable, and seriously, she's the best friend I've ever had, and I can't imagine Theta without her.
I came to UCF from a really small town in Illinois. So going through recruitment, I knew that I wanted to find my home away from home. And going through the houses, everyone was kind and awesome, but when I stepped into Theta, it was like a whole new world.
Like when I close my eyes and don't even care if anyone sees me dancing. Like I can fly and don't even think of touching the ground. Like a heartbeat skip, like an open page, like a one-way trip on an aeroplane. It's the way that I feel when I'm with you. Brand new. Like making big mistakes. I feel like.
So in high school, I had a really close-knit group of friends that I really considered more of a family than just like my friend group. So transitioning from high school to college, I really wanted to find a group like that. And when I joined Theta, I got my big and I got Nicole as a G big. So now it's really awesome to have that backbone kind of in college, since there's so many people here and there's so many different situations and stuff that are so new to me, so I always have them to go to, whether it be for a laugh or advice or anything like that.
As a junior, it's really humbling to get to watch Mary kind of grow in this chapter. I've been a part of Theta for 2 years, and you would think that I would have gotten basically everything out of it, but having the opportunity to watch her grow as a sister in Theta has made me fall even more in love with Theta, and I didn't even think that was possible.
ever had, and I definitely think you can find your best friend.